What's up, people? I'm chilling right now, Sector the Great. It's gonna be New Year's, so happy New Year's, everybody. Be safe, because you're gonna see this shit way after, so it don't even matter. Next year, be safe, right? But anyways, I got this fucking Z06. I'm about to add the rims to it now, because in my last episode, we ran out of money, and now I got some more money. So I already kind of know what rims I want. I want the work CR1s on it. Or the BSX. Oh, they don't even have those. I think this one would be better. It looks more deeper. And we're good now. Make it as big as we can make them. The rims. Oh yeah, the front is not supposed to be that big. I'm really considering getting works in real life. Is it the Meisters that I put on that? Yeah, the dogs, all the dogs fucking bark crazy when that shit drives by. Whoa, I could change the tires on the back? Oh, that's tight! I do yellow. I was thinking about making my car, my Mazda speeds break. Calipers yellow. Brake discs, change the caliper. Brake discs. What is it? Oh yeah. Where's the size at? I guess I can't change the size. Hankook, Idlers, Falcon, Kumo, Toyo, Falcon, Toyo. I like Toyo, those are nice. Hankooks, Toyo Proxies. I had those on my car before. Put some hand cooks on my shit. Woo! Shit, that's just sexy. I can't change the size. All the tires, there we go. I'm gonna put Hankooks in the front and I'm gonna fucking. Nah, I got this, the M1s and they're the same ones, but the back don't fucking go that big. They're the same rims. Let me see. Where's the color at? Keep it chrome. It's like brown. Like a gold, like a copper looks good. I'm just gonna make them all black. Red and black is just nasty. Can't go wrong with that. Maybe one day I'll go a little bit more adventurous. What? White and Stillies.
Yeah, see them? Fucking look dope.
I should put Narkill on the back. Thinking of that's gonna be my clothing company too. Revo Evon. Oh, you can't do that shit. You can though, because it's enough. It's enough. Oh, I just, oh yeah, this is, it's OVR. It's RVOVON. I know, I wanted to do that shit. I want to do my diffuser already, man. That's the sexiest thing. It's a diffuser. I want to do it to my real car, too. I don't really like all the exhaust they have for this car. Can't do nothing yet. I can't do nothing! Oh, I can do my fenders. I just put the ZR1 fenders on it. Oh, those look nicer. Oh, I could do my hood. Window, you could change the window. Oh, the window tint. I didn't know that. Damn, that shit looks fucking sick. Look at the hate on. I put the hate on the side. The fucking, I like the way that the back came out too. All the drift work and the target trophy. Hoonigan. Got that low life, the noise bomb. That shit came out tight too, because you know how usually people paint the quarter panels fucking black? I fucking put that shit. I'm gonna do that. I wonder if I could do that shit. I'm gonna paint them black underneath all the stickers. But then I'd have to change the color of the fucking pig. I'm gonna try that shit. And I need to fucking start recording the time, man. I can't fucking do it! Look at my car, Zachary. Don't. what did I do? I always do that shit. I messed that sticker up. Damn, that shit looks even meaner now.
What?
I changed the front. Nice.
Yeah, front.
Why? That's how you do it. You just do the quarter panel. Cause it's supposed to be. It's actually supposed to be carbon fiber to let the engine air out. It's lighter so that it doesn't get as hot, but. Look at my car now. I put the pig red now. Alright, so I gotta just fix the Hoonigan on the other side. Bam! Alright guys, well I'm gonna go ahead and end the video right here. The card, no wonder the thing's all messed up on this side. Let me fix this real quick. There we go. I'm missing something on this side too. The illest sign. Alright guys, well I'm gonna go ahead and end the video right here. I'm gonna go eat and then I'll come back and we'll go ahead and do some more races. What the hell? It doesn't come out on that side. So I hope you guys tune in for that. Like my video, subscribe to my channel. Till next time you guys, peace!